you know, we're here. Novosibirsk. I sure hope this time it's not another bunch of nuts.
The bridges are undamaged, and the radiation's climbing like crazy. I think there'll be no nutcases this time.
Well, you called it! Look who's here!
We got a scion!
And it's got a bastion!
Run! Put these assholes down!
Nice work, Jack. Take him!
Could she really be here, waiting for me? Mary died of that damn disease 3 years ago.
In my restless dreams, I see that town. Silent Hill.
You there, Mike? I made my way in. Found some sort of administrative room. It's a total mess here.
Shit. They were really rushing out of there, weren't they? Head to the dome. It might be your only way down.
We begin by hearing an old, wise-sounding voice. And we see a quiet, peaceful setting. This will make our game seem big and important. Now, something must break the serenity. Will this creature be in the game? No, say goodbye to it forever. Suddenly, and for no reason, people running. These pointless slow-motion shots make everything seem cool and should bolster pre-sale numbers. That wah sound can mean only one thing. We must gaze over an epic shot of a world, and there should be lens flares. Now we see our hero. But only their silhouette, because the developers haven't finished the design, or finished the story, or finished any gameplay that's actually ready to show. In fact, the only thing they have finished is the title.
Streets of buried city. Hunters by day,